Hey, Mom, can I sleep up here?
Where the heck is he?
I don't know, but he sounds important.
You must hold the ladder with two hands! None of this! Make sure the ladder has a 4-to-1 ratio, and it's very sturdy! Always stare right at the ladder! And make sure your feet are perpendicular! Not like this!
Mr. Randall, what if you don't have any feet?
Then you'll have to have great upper body strength, or get off the ladder!
We're ready to use the ladder!
Oh, I should mention that there's only supposed to be one on the ladder! Then you'll have...
But Mr. Randall.
Randall.